The Terran reinforcements are about to arrive. We'll need to deal with them as fast as possible if we're going to have a shot at helping Ilea reach out to the other.
Something is wrong. There is an unusual energy surge at the center of the other. A confluence of great power is happening.
Here they come! All ships! Battle stations!
Vehicle, please. I'm back in action.
Ilea, what is it?
The Other has merged with the Emperor. We must leave, Captain. We must leave. Now.
Enterprise to fleet. Initiate emergency transit. Anyway. You're right. I have a feeling this fight is just beginning. We're going to need every second to get ready for round two. I'd like to go over this more on the Enterprise. Please beam over as soon as you can.
Before we left, I was able to sense conflict within the Other. A struggle for control, for dominance. Not yet, but despite their great power, the other is still a child in many ways. They may not be able to resist the Emperor for long. As long as neither one of them gets total control, we will still have a chance to disrupt the merging. We may then succeed where we failed today.
I really thought I had them. But the Pa'Wraith, it abandoned me. What's worse, just before I felt its presence leave me, I sensed fear in its mind. Fear of the Emperor and what he's become. I didn't think so either until today. If something that powerful is afraid of the Emperor and the Other, say I like our chances. We might not make it out of this one. This might be the end of days for us all. Easy for you to say. You weren't there. Even the Inquisitor was rattled. Might have been why she let me go. Figured the apocalypse was an all-hands-on-deck situation, and anyone willing to stand against the enemy was worth saving. Speaking of, she's up to something. Some sort of long-shot plan that might help against Crusher. I'll let you know when I hear more. One thing your mirror self is good at is eliminating problems. If they have something, well, gives me something to look forward to in the face of multiversal Armageddon. Anyway, I don't expect we'll have to wait long for our marching orders. When the time comes, I'll be ready.
As I said, the conflict between the Emperor and the Other is not over. They are not of one mind. Yes, but if they are fully merged, they will only be vulnerable to a tremendous level of power. Power even a massive Starfleet cannot generate. I know of only one source of power strong enough to stand against them if that happens. Correct. I will go to Vija and seek their assistance in this conflict, but they are far from here. It will take time. Vija is a logical being. I believe it will realize the danger posed by the power of our enemies. A power that grows in strength with each passing moment. Such a power, driven by cruelty, cannot be unleashed. It would be the end of all things, even Vija.
I've received word from Starfleet Command. Every ship in the fleet is on alert. It's the same story throughout the Alliance as well. At this point, the Admiralty believes it's not a matter of if the Emperor will attack us, but when. Tactical analysis teams are running simulations as we speak, based on every bit of intel we have. He has a keen military mind. I figure he'll start with our major star bases, shipyards, fleet supply stations, anything vital to mounting a defense in key sectors. At that point, there won't be much to stop him from eliminating the capital worlds. Being a Terran, I suspect he'll start with Earth. From there, he'll take out inhabited planets one by one, in all four quadrants, until there's nothing left. It'll be a state of galactic genocide.
And so it begins. It's time to deal with this pale reflection.